gonna show you some basic tricks of Snapseed app that turn your ordinary travel photos into amazing. So let's start it. First, I am using healing tool to remove unwanted object from the scenery. It should be more precise, so I am doing it again. While keeping people walking on path as it is for scenery look. Now we tune image, edit basics of scenery. First, I will increase contrast and saturation. Reducing highlights to get more details from sky. And increasing shadows to get more details from darkened part. Further, I will decrease highlights to get more details from the sky. First, increasing red highlights and a little bit mid-tone. Now with blue curves, increasing highlights, little bit mid-tone and a little bit shadows. With green curves, little bit reducing overall to pinkish effect in the scenery. With vintage effect preset 12, I am increasing brightness, saturation. Reducing style strength. And little bit increasing. Now view edits, vintage and brush tool. With masking, applying vintage effect properly is that reducing effect from darkened part to pop up it. With this eye icon, we can see where the effect is applied. Selective tool to just increasing and decreasing in brightness, contrast, saturation in particular part of image. Adding one more for same. one selective point on sky. Last selective point on clouds. Increasing temperature and tint for warmer look to overall image. Further, I use Vintage 12 preset to little bit increasing cinematic look, just little bit increasing strength. With masking vintage brush, applying effect on several parts. Take a look on editing, original, healing, tune image, curves, vintage, selective, white balance, vintage again. With this simple 6-7 steps editing, you can make your travel photos more interesting. Thanks for watching.